With Vaadin 7, if you had a text field that was bound to a property that was set to null, then you would get a null also on the browser, which is not that useful for end users. With Vaadin 8, not only the binding API is a little bit easier to understand, and also type safe, if you have a text field with a null value, then you will see an empty string instead, which is much more useful for the end users of your application.